हेलो एवरीवन, लास्ट क्लास में आई डिस्कस हाउ टू फाइंड आउट द एक्स एंड वाई वैल्यू बाय ग्राफिकल मेथड. फर्स्ट वन इज इंटरसेक्टिंग लाइन. सो व्हाट आर द नेचर ऑफ इंटरसेक्टिंग लाइन. इन दिस क्लास वी विल डिस्कस हाउ टू आइडेंटिफाई और हाउ टू ड्रा द कोइंसिडेंट लाइन इन ए पेयर ऑफ लीनियर इक्वेशन इन टू वेरिएबल. एग्जांपल आई कंसीडर हियर एक्स प्लस टू वाई माइनस एट इक्वल टू जीरो. नेक्स्ट मंथ इक्वेशन इज टू एक्स प्लस फोर वाई इक्वल टू 60. So first one equation you have to write. Equation number one, x plus 2y minus 8 equal to 0. This is the equation number one. Next one is 2x plus 4y equal to 16. So this one is equation number two. So first you have to find out the two solution for the equation number one. Next one you have to find out the two solution for the equation number two. First one the equation you have to take x plus 2y minus 8 equal to 0. Now you have to consider the random value of x, or you have to take the random value of y, you will get the x or y. So suppose I am considering here random value of x. So x equal to 0. X equal to 0 means 0 plus 2y minus 8 equal to 0. So it became 2y equal to 8. So y equal to 8 by 2 means 4. So first one set is 0 comma 4. Next one you have to substitute, put y equal to 0. Y equal to 0 means the equation x value will get x plus 2 into 0 minus 8 equal to 0. Next, x plus 2 into 0 means 0. 0 minus 8 equal to 0. So x equal to 0 minus 8 is minus 8, so it becomes plus 8. So the second set is, suppose x value is 8 means y value is 0. So this is the first set, this one is the second set. Now we have to plot on the graph first set and second set. So 0 comma 4. So this is the x axis, this is the y axis. Let us see here, this is the graph, this is the graph. This is the x coordinates and this is the y coordinate or y axis. So here given 0 comma 4. 0 is the x value, y 4 is the y value. So this is the abscissa and this one is the coordinate of the value 4. So 0 comma 4. So x is here, 0, 4 means here. So this one is first set of the first equation, 0 comma 4. Next one is 8 comma 0. So abscissa is 8, ordinate is 0. So 8 comma 0. First one is x value, second one is y value. So 8 comma 0 is, we will get here. So this is the second one set. Next you have to join the two points. Suppose you have to join means you will get. So this is the first one equation. That is x plus 2y minus 8 equal to 0. X plus 2y minus 8 equal to 0. So this is the first one equation. Nature of graph is always will get the straight line because pair of linear equation in two variable. So first only you have to discuss. Suppose two variable in given equation is given means always will get the straight line only. So next one, let us discuss the second one equation, that is 2x plus 4y equal to 16. 2x plus 4y equal to 16. So similarly, how to find out the random value of or substitute the random value of x means will get the y value. Suppose you have to substitute the random value of y means will get the x value. So let us consider here, put x equal to 0. X equal to 0 means 2 into 0 plus 4y equal to 16. Next one is 0 into 2 or 2 into 0, 0 plus 4y equal to 16. Next step, 4y equal to 16, y value is 16 divided by 4 means we will get 4. So first set is x value is 0 means y value got 4. So first set 4 comma 0. Next one, suppose put y equal to 0 or you have to take y equal to 1, 2, 3, 4 as you wish. So next you have to substitute 2x plus 4, y value is 0 equal to 16. Next, 2x, 4 into 0, 0 equal to 16. X value is 16 by 2 means we will get 8. So next, second set is 8 comma 0. 8 comma 0. So same. So 0 comma 4 and 8 comma 0. You have to plot in a graph paper. So first one set is 0 comma 4. 0 is the x value. 4 is the y value. So 0 comma 4 is same. Same you will get the 0 comma 4. Next 8 comma 0. So again you will get the same here. Suppose that Pranada means the first one the equation of the graph and second one the equation of the graph is overlapping on each other. So this is, or you can say that it is a coincident on each other. So you indicate that. Suppose comparing with coefficient of a1 by a2 and b1 by b2, c1 by c2 means we can observe here general form of pair of a linear equation in two variable is a1x plus b1y plus c1 equal to 0, a2x plus b2y plus c2 equal to 0. Now we have to find out the a1 and a2 value. A1 equal to, a1 is a coefficient of x in equation number 1, that is here nothing means 1, so we have to write here 1. Next b1, b1 is a coefficient of y in equation number 2, equation number 1, that is 2. Next c1 is constant value of equation number 1, that is minus 8, so we have to write here minus 8. Next a2 value we have to write, a2 is a coefficient of x in equation number 2, that is 2, so we have to write here 2. B2, coefficient of y in equation number 2, that is 4. Next one is C2. C2 is the constant value of equation number 2. Here plus 16 means it become minus 16. First you have to convert it into general form. So it became 2x plus 4y plus 16 means it become minus 16 equal to 0. So this is the second one the equation. So here constant value is minus 16. So you have to write here minus 16. Now we have to compare the equation, now we have to compare the ratio of a1 and a2, b1 and b2 and c1 and c2. You can observe here a1 by a2 equal to 1 by 2, b1 by b2 is also 1 by 2, 2 by 4 means we get 1 by 2, and c1 by c2 is also we get minus minus it get cancelled, 8 1 is 8 to the 16, so this is also 1 by 2. So comparing the ratio of a1 by a2, b1 by b2 and c1 by c2, so we can write here a1 by a2 is equal to b1 by b2 equal to c1 by c2. So three ratios are equal means the graph or the pair of linear equation is always you will get the coincident line, or the nature of graph you will get the equation of one graph and equation of the second graph is overlapping on each other. The condition without finding any solution or without finding any solution you can identify easily the given pair of linear equation is intersecting line or coincident line or parallel line. So intersecting means a1 by a2 is not equal to b1 by b2. Suppose coincident line means the a1 by a2 equal to b1 by b2 equal to c1 by c2. Three also equal means you can conclude that you can identify that. So it is a coincident line. So conclusion. 3 also equal means you can write it has infinite number of the solution. It has infinite number of the solution. For example, you have to consider here 0 comma 4. This is also 0 comma 4. So same solution you will get. Next one 8 comma 0, 8 comma 0. So you can observe here these are the same solution. Means in intersecting only one common solution you will get 0 comma 4 and 0 comma 4. Only one solution. But in coincident line you will get the infinite number of a same solution. So it has infinite number of solution. Next one you can say that. So it has or it is consistent of a pair of a linear equation. Suppose at least one common solution means you can say that it is a this type of pair of linear equation is consistent of a pair of a linear equation. So it has more than one common solution. So then also you can say that it has or it this type of solution is called as a consistent of a pair of a linear equation. Or you can say that dependent pair of a linear equation in two variables. So this is the how to identify the coincident line without drawing any graph or without finding any solution of a pair of a linear equation. Just you have to observe, compare with the ratio of a1 by a2, b1 by b2 and c1 by c2. Suppose three also equal means it is coincident line. These two is not equal means it is intersecting line. So next class we'll discuss how to identify the or how to draw the parallel line and how to identify without drawing the graph. So what is the condition of a parallel line? Thank you. So we have to write down the problem and you have to practice. We have to pause the video and write down the